स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम निशा सिंधी एंड आई एम टेकिंग सेकेंड स्टैंडर्ड मैथ सब्जेक्ट. टुडेज टॉपिक इज मनी, चैप्टर 5 मनी. इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास यू हैव लर्न अबाउट द वेरियस कॉइन्स एंड करेंसी नोट्स यूज्ड इन इंडिया. वेरियस कॉइन्स एंड करेंसी नोट्स यूज्ड इन इंडिया. Also, you have learned the writing rupees and paise in words. Writing rupees and paise in words. Now, open the page number 125 in your textbook. Write the total value of each of the following. So, here some notes, currency notes are given. Now we have to find out the value and write the total value of each of the following. So this is the 20 rupees note. This is the 20 rupees note. And this is the 50 rupee. And this is the 50 rupees notes. You have already seen at your homes. Currency notes. This is the 20 rupees notes and this is the 50 rupee note. Now, what is the value of this note? 20. And what is the value of this note? 50. So, plus 50. Now, write the total value of each of the following. 20 plus 50 is equal to, answer is rupees 70. Total value is 70. Now come to next one. This is 10 rupees note. This is the 10 rupees note. And the value of this note is 20. This is the 20 rupees note. So, what is the value of this note? 10 rupees. 10 plus, we have to add the amount. We have to add this amount. 10 plus 20. What is the value of this note? 20. 10 plus 20 is equal to total value of. So total value is 30 rupees. Now next one. This is the 100 rupees note. This is the 100 rupees note. And this is the 10 rupees note. This is the 100 rupee note and this is the 10 rupee note. So, what is the value of this note? 100. Now, add it. Plus 100 and what is the value of this note? 10. 100 plus 10 is equal to total value is right here. 110 rupees. Next one, this is the 100 rupees note. Look at this picture. This is the 100 rupees note. And this is the 500 rupees note. This is the 500 rupee. And this is the 500 rupees note. So, what is the value of this note? 100. Now, add it. Plus 500. 100 plus 500, total value became 600. Total value became 600. Now next one, this is the note of 100 rupees and this is the note of 20 rupees. So what is the value of this note? 100 rupees and value of this note is 20 rupees. So, 100 plus add it, 100 plus 20, 120, total value is 120. Now, next one, this is the note of 500 rupees. This is the note of 500 rupees and this is the note of 100 rupees and this is the note of 50 rupees. Rupees. So add it. 500 plus 100, 500 plus 100, 600. 600 plus, add it, 50 rupees. 500 plus 100, 600. 600 plus 50 rupees, 650 rupees. So total value is 650 rupees. So students, hope you understood the concept. Now it's time to take the homework. Write the total value of each of the following. Page number 125. Write in your textbook. Write in your textbook and also stick some duplicate notes of rupees 20, 50, 10, 20, 100, 500 and 50. Stick in your maths homework notebook and write the value of it and send on WhatsApp. Thank you.